Ladies and gentlemen, my pleasure to introduce our guest artiste for the evening, Miss Grace Kennedy. Thank you, Grace. That was absolutely super. And may I just say, I think you're very lovely.
So are you, Liz, in your own sweet way.
I was just thinking, back there, listening to you sing, it must be marvellous to enchant an audience with a song. Oh,
it is, Liz, but do you know something? I've always wanted to become a comedian.
I thought you were the way you were singing.
and make people happy, just like you.
Really?
Yes.
You'd like to be a comedian?
Yes, I would.
Here's your chance. Put this up. Everything goes for this fee.
Okay.
BBC now. Put that on, you might get expenses, right? Right. The Northern Clubs, stand like that.
Stand like that, right.
Right, the foot goes.
Right.
Go with it, go on.
Okay. I won't say my wife's fat, but when she bent down in Swansea, they had an eclipse in Bournemouth. Wife's got so many double chins, it looks like her head's leaning on a pile of crumpets. Her feet are so big, she got a job kickstarting jumbo jets.
Works bad enough. You know, on every show on television, you know, everybody does a duet together. Shall we do one?
The two of us.
Well, you can't do with any less.
Tell me, Les, do you sing like you play the piano?
No. That's sheer affectation. That's a gimmick. I've got a trained voice. I was trained with a chair and whip.
Well, I was going to sing two songs on your show, but I was thinking, why don't you sing my next song instead?
You mean that one you're rehearsing in the bar?
Yes. You'll be just... You'll be great.
Can I have a go?
Sure.
Right, will do. Thanks, kid.
Feeling. Oh, nothing more. To forget my feelings of love, teardrops they're running down on my face, trying to forget my feelings are...